This is a very cool card file that we picked up from the Lawrence, Kansas library sale. It's currently getting remodeled. It's pretty mid-century, I'd say. Each drawer has these cool slides or card files in it. You can take out somehow. You can take out the files. The top opens like this. I assume that's so you could maybe stack these, or I'm not sure. So that is the Victor Made in the USA Sperry Rand card file.